what's up, folks? So I've been wanting to put this video together for you for a little while now with my thoughts on red dots on pistols, but I've been gathering data so that I had better information to put out to you, okay? So let me start with kind of my experiences with red dots on pistols.